by Carlson. Another attempt. Here's Vermette, scores! Antoine Vermette able to fish that puck free in the goal mouth. And it's 2-0 Columbus. Point number 301 for Vermette.
This guy has not missed a game in a Columbus Blue Jacket uniform, and he is rewarded tonight. Why? Look near the post. He stands off the net, hoping that something comes his way. He's patient, and look at that. He pulls the puck between the legs with a stick and then finds Pater. That's a Rick Nash type.
So now Claude Giroux, 3-for-5 this year, 36% for his career. Moves on in, and he scores! Sick move from Claude Giroux. Who says he's got some wrist problems? Wow.
Was that Rick Middleton going down there? What a magical move by Giroux. Look at the hands right here. Gustafson says, oh my.
Now Jovanovski heads toward the net. Good play by Derek Stepan to get in the way of that pass, and he'll skate it out.
He knocked it out of midair. It was a good play.
Now he has an opening down the middle, and he scores!
You'll watch him, 21, there it is. He knocks it out of midair, and then he does the rest of the work. All the way down the ice, a little outside in move on Gabranson, and then the perfect shot. Just underneath the crossbar, inside the post. Spectacular rush by Derek Stepan. The hand-eye coordination to knock the puck down.
That's only gonna get worse.
Look out, Lars Eller looking for four!
And he's held up. Will he get a penalty shot?
Yes, he did. Definitive penalty shot call.
Has not had a shootout chance this year. Here he goes. Lars Eller looking for his fourth. And spectacular night. He's the great Dane tonight. Doubled his goal total of the year.
Well, Lars Eller just putting on a show. Amazing, with a little bit of confidence. He was setting this one up right from the get-go. Slams on the brakes, slams into the net.
Now Patrick Kane carries it in. Weaves in the middle with a spin-o-rama shot. Finished it. We're tied.
In the outside for Patrick Kane. He works himself into the middle of the ice. Everybody watching. Patrick Kane working on.
Crosby's back on. Derek England off the defense. Moves the puck to center. Here's Crosby with a burst of speed. Up the middle. Gets up and scores! Welcome back, Sid.
Makes the play defensively and then heads right up ice. Glenn, you talked about carrying the puck through the middle. Well, he felt a little bit more comfortable this time. Took it wide, took it hard to the net, and just a perfectly placed shot. You talk about frustration letting the cap off there.
The stick of Lee Stempniak. Stempniak, nice move! In all one, score!
Stepniak, and what's Duncan Keith thinking right there? And then a great snatch off top shelf on the blocker side to Corey Crawford. But there's that speed that can be checked.
It's carried out by Tuomo Ruutu. Jeff Skinner, spin-o-rama, here he comes. Brizgalov says no, but they score! Jeff Skinner gets his own rebound, and the Canes have a two-goal lead.
Mark Kent turning into Superman with this little 360 rotation. And who's it on? Kimmo Tiininen. What a play by Skinner.
37 players they've gone through.
Malone chips the puck in behind the defense. Races it along! Scores! A breakaway goal for Ryan Malone. He creates it, and he finishes it off. It's 1-0 Lightning.
That's something Sidney Crosby would do. Blast the pass to yourself. Watch how he moves it out here. Puts it up over top of the defenseman. And walks in and then just makes a real nice move to the forehand and puts it up over top of goaltender Pavlik. Did you see him as he just went around Stewart? And I believe that might have been
trying to play it. Now Adam Larson will take it behind his own cage. Devils only get a partial change. Loose in front, they score. Steven Weiss set it up for Steve.
But Adam Larson here, I don't know where he's throwing this puck. Oh, but what a pass by Steven Weiss. And you talk about chemistry. Look at this pass. And through the legs.
Get anywhere. Worked it to the line. Brought in over the line. Here's Ennis walking in backhand. Score!
An example here of his quickness, his great hands, and his patience as he puts it in to tie the hockey game.
Yeah, taking advantage of Markov there. He lunges at him, and after he lunges at him,
and now Carlson rifling that stretch pass right on the money from McCullough. He scores! What a goal!
Malone Michalek from Erik Karlsson.
Look at the angle race of Karlsson, full slap in stride. We've seen this drag it to the middle, get the defenseman on a pivot, and then the little half chop to get it five hole on Thomas Lacoon. Get us wide with mid-turn, gets caught, and then he puts it right by that left foot of Lacoon, which he's using to push on. Don't need any push on it.
Players strewn all over the place in the Anaheim zone. Here's a breakaway pass. Bobby Ryan in again, scores again!
What a pass. Getzlaf take the peak, and now he's got a big lane. Bobby Ryan all the way to the blue line. He hoists a great saucer pass to Ryan. Remember, he went five-hole first time. This time, he goes high glove on J.S. Chiguer. Look at that pass by Ryan Getzlaf. And a beautiful finish from Bobby Ryan.
Benn again, right back out there.
Yep.
Turned it in on his own amidst four. Loose shot, four! Are you kidding me?
Off for a shift, jumps back on the ice, knocks it out of midair, spins off one check, dances through two others, knifes it away, and shoves it upstairs.
Little, otherwise Kane would have had a goal there. Terrific pass and reach.
Ovechkin with a fancy move of his own, and he finishes to make it 4-2, Alex Ovechkin.
Here comes the grade eight. Now he's got some time and some room and a chance to work one-on-one, and he does the old fancy between the feet. And Duncan Keith's been around a long time, but that is so tough to defend. It fooled Duncan Keith just long enough because he can do it at high speed.
Sullivan again. That shot was blocked.
I think that was in his speed a little bit.
Yeah. He jammed him.
Exactly. O'Neill has it again. Oh, got it to Malkin on a play to himself. He scores!
Just in hockey, pool. This is just a gift.
This is just sick skill. Quincy ends up turning the puck over. Evgeny Malkin works hard to turn it over. Then watch when he gets it back. Oh, a one-touch in between the feet of the rookie Landeskog, who goes to check it, and Malkin just schools him, takes it to the front of the net.
I think it's hard to find a corner.
Here's Duchesne with a chance, backhander, he scores! There was going to be a penalty on the play, I believe.
This is highlight of the night. Shane might be on the highlight reel 4 of the 10 times. This is unbelievable by 9 and White.
Oh, what a play. What a toe drag to get that from behind him after the setup.
He has got such slick hands. There's not many people who could pull that up. Brooks Orpik was coming out at him. Orpik never saw this coming. Watch Orpik thinking, okay, he's going to shoot it.
To it and battles it to neutral ice. Across the line, joined by Bobby Ryan. Shorthanded, he's in. He scores!
By Corey Perry. Keep the puck alive and a nice little pass. Boy, that is a thing of beauty. And then it's all Bobby Ryan. He gets around McDonald. What a move. Watch how far Bobby Ryan moves his puck from his left all the way across to his right. Nabokov misses with the poke check. That is depth.
for a goaltender. And Bobby Ryan's hand quickness.
Jagr likes to set up at that right wing offensive circle as he glides ahead here. Let it on to Giroux. Dances by Crawford. He scores! Breakout. The quick pass from Pronger to Jagr, and then Claude Giroux goes backhand, forehand, and he picks up this puck in tight quarters right there. He kicks it up from his skate to his stick and beats Tim Thomas.
Malkin galloping. Malkin to the goal. Scores!
Didn't we see this in the first Stanley Cup run against the Minnesota North Stars?
Well, this time it wasn't John Casey in the net. It was Dwayne Rolison.